I need to get a water pylon over here somewhere. But I'm gonna go over here. Oh my god, that's annoying. What fucking dog? Oh, hi doggy.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
We'll go to the city in a minute. Let's go to the city because I have mods and, you know, I can't be asked to actually, like, play the actual thing where you actually have to collect stuff. I like playing with mods and stuff, so, you know, that's what I'm going to keep doing, you know? Have I got any new levels? Yes, I need stamina, bruh. Agility, man. I actually need, like, to run quicker, man. And for longer. There'll be someone coming out there in a minute. Fuck you, bro. And you, bro. What the fuck? How? Where? Who? Fuck off, man. Power suit, mate. That's what I'm gonna do is power suit. Oh no, I'm already here again. Where the fuck does he come from? The one thing I couldn't give a shit about, but where does he come from? If I die one more time, I'm buying a bomb gun and get a fucking suit, man. And I won't give two shits, I'm just gonna blow everyone up, man. How the fuck is that not in him, bruv? What? Fuck off. Power suit time. Then I won't give two shits because I have everything that I need. Right, map. Go to there. Sanctuary. I'm gonna get my fucking power suit, put a new fuel core, well, fusion core in it. And I'm gonna wreck some pussy. Maybe next time I should take the back a bit. How good my cool fusion cell? Is it good or does it need new? Cool. I'm probably gonna need one in a minute. The fuck is that machine, bruh? Throw a grenade or a Molotov. First equip it and then hold the... What the fuck? Okay, whatever. Right. Where's this fucking minigun, bruv? You know what, I'm gonna use a hardened sniper first. Fuck you. Fuck off. Anyone coming towards me? Doesn't look like it for now. Boom, motherfucker. I'm your fucking kryptonite, bitch. Bruh, where's this fucking plasma gun, bruh? Suck my dick in it. I would, but laser musket don't have any fucking bullets, bruv. Literally, the laser musket doesn't have any bullets. Let's fucking do, bitch. I don't care. I've got full power armor. I'm going all in, bruv. Thank you. That gun's fucking terrible. I'll take gas mask. My security on this fucking building is terrible, isn't it?
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here.
Bro. I might as well bring a pistol to this fucking fight.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna scare every last one of you.
Come on, man, they ain't going
nowhere. You're gonna fucking what, mate? You're gonna try and beat me with a pull. Alright. Whatever makes you happy.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
Preston Garg, Commonwealth Minuteman.
That ain't it.
Minuteman? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up. Wanted to make a difference.
And I did, but things fell apart.
Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
God damn it.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home. A fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis?
I had a whole fancy plan about fixing up a suit of power armor. And here you are. Walking in like some kind of metal miracle. There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof.
Old school.
Pre-war.
You might have seen it.
Well, it's got a minigun. And it seems to be intact. Wearing that armor, you could rip it right off. Then those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
What do you need me to do exactly?
Get up on the roof, pull the minigun up the vertibird, then take care of those raiders. Hopefully, with that power armor you're wearing, it'll be easy.
How the fuck?
Actually, I got a minigun right here. We're set.
Well, alright. Maybe our luck's finally turned around.
What the fuck?
Once that power armor and that minigun show up outside, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
I wanna make a new right, let's get right. Where's the minigun? There.
Careful, kid.
I ain't a fucking kid. I'm probably older than what you are, bitch.
And it's angry.
I forget where I have to go, bro. This is probably the roof. I'm gonna break the little ass. I can show them the minigun all up and close and personal, but I don't think they're gonna like it. Hang on, let me reply to someone in snappy poos. Indestructible fucking light, man.
Remember, lads, you do it with fight. Come on, check it out.
No more British occupation.
I didn't even try and open this gate, did I, bro?
Lock tight.
I love how I'm just like, yep, let's fucking do this, and just punch enough one in. Now I'm ready to go. I believe that should fit. Oh well. Where's this Deathclaw bitch, man? I'll fuck him up, bruv. He's dead to me. Thank you. Da bitch. Da bitch. What are the... Not even that little fuck is alive anymore. Yeah, a bitch. Look at the little fucking pistols that they're using, man. I'll take the showers, but fusion. Minuteman outfit, hell yeah, bitch.
Take it easy, mama.
I'm fine, Justin. With us in.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen. When we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here. For everything you've done, thank you.
Why would I need those? I have everything.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time. Out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force. His energy. He's out there. And even I don't think great.
Please, Mama Murphy. We're working for nothing.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die of...
Where's that diamond place on the map then?
Eventually, we're gonna need the site. My new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Let's get going. Sanctuary away.
Can I Come on, let's go for a walk, guys. Hang on, let me get out of this thing. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't want to get there. Let's get a different gun out, because I'm not walking around the streets with a fucking fat thing in my hand, man.
Can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very sure it's already dead.
That's a shit gun. Drop.
Murphy.
I'm sure Preston.
Don't worry. I'll get these people to sanctuary.
My arm and leg are damaged. I can get a new one easily, so it's good.
Can't say I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth. No offense if you're from here or something.
Bruh, if I would really show you in the head right now. But fuck! So meant to be Deathclaw. Mate, I destroyed him! I should have picked Hardcore, bruh. So I keep fucking dying, so there wouldn't be any point, because the series would be over within about 5 seconds, so yeah.
getting close. I'm very bad.
I need to stop the fucking doing that, man. What?